Welcome to the Tarot Comparisons, where we look at one card from two decks to see how different their similarities are. Today's card is the Seven of Cups, and we have the Necronomicon Tarot on the right and Barbara Moore's Steampunk Tarot on the left. The Seven of Cups is all about choices, and one of the things we have to remember is that whatever we decide, we're going to probably get something other than what we expected when we made the choice. The difference between the cards is that in the Steampunk Tarot, we're seeing a little bit of a tease as to what we could have. In the Necronomicon, we don't have that kind of knowledge. This is something that we have to go on faith as to what it is we're going to get. But then, isn't that what the whole idea of making a choice is, having to go out on faith? Thank you for joining me for Tarot Comparisons, and I hope to see you here next time.